How to stop Anydesk access on laptop. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can stop Anydesk access on your laptop. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. If you didn't know, you can remotely access your laptop or anyone else's laptop using Anydesk. Now this is a really cool feature and also really useful, but sometimes people can misuse this. So make sure if you have Anydesk on your device, make sure you do not share your address that is on the top with people that you do not trust. Now, if you do share this, they can easily connect to your device and then they can use your device remotely. So make sure that you do not share your address. And even after you do share your address, if you are connected in a session, you can easily head here and then, you know, terminate your session. So it's really easy. You will get an option to disconnect when you're connected. So you can simply do that. And that's basically it. So yeah, that is how you can disconnect. Other than that, if you just want to prevent any further access, you can delete Anydesk from your device completely. And that will prevent your Anydesk access on your laptop. And that's basically all for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.